Yeesh. I was waiting for him to let me through so that I didn't get killed by the great big golem guy coming up the set. What the hell? He can get a spooky amount of the way up those stairs. I do not like that. We're gonna go back and get our revenge so he doesn't come up behind us. Okay. The game gave me a plunge attack, even though I only dropped like a millimeter off the ledge. That was kind of funny. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, man. We got him. Another 10,800 souls. I still just think my Black Knight's sword is greater damage per second. Anything else, hands down, the entire game. It's just sort of ridiculous at this point that nothing else has come up higher. Lightning gets rid of all the scaling on it as well. That's so weird. I feel like... I feel like my Zweihander didn't lose any scaling from becoming lightning. Let's quadruple check that I haven't gone insane. Oh. Okay. You lose all of your scaling with your stats when you change what element it is to lightning or fire. Huh. Huh. I guess I'll just make it plus 15. Painting Guardian Sword then. Bet I have to go back to the guy to do all of it. Yeah. Oops. Andre of Astora. That's the guy I'm talking about. Don't mind me. I'll just call the guy, or Steve, or. You know, whatever I can get a hold of rather than their actual name. That takes brain power. I wonder which enemies in the game drop the most chunks. I'm kind of curious about that, because I need more chunks for the Murakumo, I believe. Did I go past him? I did. Yeah. More chunks for that one. 271 at plus 14. Yeah. Guess I'd love to find a weapon that scales even better with strength. Barbed greatsword doesn't seem too bad. Sunlight straight sword as well. It seems like a good scaler. What does it require? Just titanite shards. That's not bad then. Broadsword, looking good. I find all the weapons in this game so fascinating. Like, I haven't really had too much of an opportunity to try a great big library of weapons. I think this is the first time I've done it. I think in Dark Souls 2, I just went all the axes. And even then, just a couple of them, really. Dark Souls 3, I didn't change weapons a lot, nor in Elden Ring.
You seem to need it.
There we go, it's done. No turning back now. So again, we're on the hunt for chunks.
Yourself killed. Neither of.
I'm sure some will show up at some point.
What use needed?
Let's finish up with buying billions of titanite shards, 20 of them.
Go get yourself.
So I'm gonna drop all this money anyway. Okay, better to have items in the pocket than money on the floor. Let's get all set up for the four kings once more. We're gonna try the painting guardian. We needed the ring that gives us extra regen. The ring that allows us to walk the abyss. And we're done. Let's hope that the four kings hate bleeding damage. Like, really hate bleeding damage. That'd be the top outcome here. I wonder if maybe I can sneak on the other sword and then swap out in case it doesn't work. Yeah, I still have top rolling power. Cool. One shot on the four kings, go. Right? Probably not, though. Nope. Ah, rolled too far. During it. Come on. It was going okay up until he one-shot me. Didn't get a bleeding proc, I don't think. Oops, didn't save over at the other place. And here we are again, for the 10,000th time. But perhaps this time will be different. Perhaps this time I will win. Why do I only have 10 Estus Flask, even though I saved at that bonfire? What the hell? That has to be a bug. That was a 20 Estus Flask bonfire. Maybe I didn't save it then. You know what I'll do? I'll save it twice. Just to be sure. Now you can't tell me that I'm not saved there now. It's impossible. I guess a box or something fell over in my house, and it fell down on a bunch of empty soda cans, and it made a hell of a noise. It sounded like there was a gunshot in my house. It was unbelievable. Scared the bejesus out of me. Can fall from higher down. It's odd. I don't think I ever thought to test that. Still not overly sure if we're going to get a bleeding proc. Haven't really had any long enough fights to test and see. He keeps on deciding to do the double slash, which sometimes doesn't even get blocked by the shield. If it doesn't, it kills me instantly. It just does so much damage on New Game Plus, blocked or not. Full stamina or not. Hoping bleeding does work on this guy, and I'm hoping it does somewhere within the 10,000 damage range, and it goes off after like, you know, 6 swings. That would be the good outcome. Yeah, I'd like that. Wow. I killed that whole king without getting a single bleed. I guess it doesn't work. Thus ruining all my plans forever. In the background took exception to me and now I'm dead. So I guess we'll throw this weapon away. This weapon's junk against the kings. Another day wasted. I think I'd like it in other situations, but not there. Set up. All we can do is get 50 strength for the Havels, and it's about our only option these days. That would require getting so many level ups. Oof. That's funny, because it's holding the block, and the game just didn't recognize my held block, and he just stabbed through me even though I was holding the L key. And what's better is that I have proof. We have it recorded, we have it on the screen. I wish the run back was shorter. I think if I was playing this on an emulator, just for this boss, I would make a save state on the emulator on the drop down into the bloody abyss. And it would just make the game so much cleaner. Just being able to... Oop, I died. Drop into the abyss. Oh, I died. Drop into the abyss. And just... Just have a good amount of goes without having to do this ridiculous run back. It's a bit extreme. It's not as bad as Dark Souls 3. All of the run backs, but... It's something. I guess it's not a good idea to try and drop down into the abyss, because it seems like 99% of jumps land you on something. Maybe there's a particular way that you do it, where you walk out into one of those outcroppings and then press forwards, but yeah, oof. To spend all that time walking down to then just die from fall damage. This is brutal. Step forwards off of this. Is that more in the center? Yes. Again, man, you can check the recording, you can rewind, you can watch that as many times as you like. I was holding the block key there. I was holding it. And that slash has a bad hitbox. And it kind of works when you've got, you know, enough hit points or he does a little bit less damage in new game. And you survive it. But it doesn't work when the hitboxes are wonky and you don't have enough health to just take it on the chin. Wow. I was doing it. I really was. And then one of the side kings just came up and stabbed me twice. Damn. That was cold. It was cold as ice. Oh man. Tough times. Tough days. Guess I could try upgrading this, see if darkness does extra damage to him. Magic. Yeah, why not? This gives me an excuse to go somewhere else and do something else for a minute. This has been pretty rough. I'm not gonna lie. was wondering if you could possibly climb the roots in here, but that doesn't look like it. I guess I just don't get why this area is so big and yet there's so little going on with it. I find it sort of strange. Ugh, 400 souls, really? That's sort of garbage. I know the mushroom was worth like 2,400 or something, so it's not go for him. He was kind of useless as well. Bad crab. He is not a good boy. Had a bad day. be how upgrading this dark rapier goes.